I'm bipolar, that's to say the least, yeah. Won't die sober, you know that's a reach for 1,000 feelings and me breaking free.